Hi.
Hi.
Oh, you're looking so beautiful today.
Wow, thank you.
That's nice. So, may we meet you?
What?
May we meet you? That's what's your name?
Oh, my name is Kelvin Chidinma.
So, Kelvin Chidinma, tell us what you're going to be doing upstage today.
Well, I'm contesting for model, and also I will be singing.
Wow, you're multi-talented. Okay, so tell me, how will you feel going home with that car parked over there?
Oh my goodness, I will feel so excited. Like, seriously, so many people depend on that thing. I can't wait, if it's the will of God. Yeah.
Well, just imagine you riding that car home. Like, your parents are like, wow.
Oh my goodness, I can't even imagine it. So,
so don't imagine it, just calm down, relax, okay? So, Chidinma, yeah? We're so happy to have you here, and I wish you go home with a car. Good luck, contestant number 42.
Thank you.
Of my song today because my beat cannot be played here. Okay. It goes like this. I said that I'm only going to give the lyrics of my song today because beat cannot be played here. It's a letter or a message to the man after my heart. It's called the fate of love. Looking beyond tomorrow.
We are listening.
Trying to see it clearly. If we are destined together. But the possibilities of being with you seem so broad. That's the reason I'm so scared to embrace your love. When you told me you loved me, oh, the feelings. I wish I could see beyond your thought, if you're for real or just like others. Cause there's too much to lose to belong. Seeing friendship crumbling, lovers turned enemies, divorce everywhere, families a victim. I never want to make the mistake of ending with the wrong person. This is all my wish. I'm not rejecting you. I wish I could figure it out. What our future will be like. Love and hate crashing. But I wish us different. To be set apart in this race. So, I know my answer is a yes to your love. I wish I could figure it out. What future will be like. Love and hate crashing, but I with us different. To be set apart in this world.
House of Silver Entertainment.